Hello everybody, welcome back to more Cryodark Arts AMVs. We are here with more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. This is Fu. And the problem I have with this game is Fu doesn't naturally show up for us till way later in the game. But because of the downloaded content, well actually I don't even think this is downloaded content precisely, this is just an updated part of the game. Fu's now a thing. So, we'll ignore him. We don't have anything to do with him right now. But there's plenty of things else we can do. So we'll start working on that.
Going Super Saiyan always makes me a little more violent. Crushing you won't take long. How dare you mock the mighty Vegeta! You've grown strong.
Need something?
We have nice new...
Now for some of the best part about this game, learning how to transform.
Give it all you've got. This won't be easy.
All right.
Vegeta and I will give you everything we've got.
Obviously, as a Saiyan, I'll get the Super Saiyan transformation. But the best part about Xenoverse compared to Xenoverse, or Xenoverse 2 versus Xenoverse 1 is the fact that Super Saiyan also has 2 and 3 with it. Just depends on how much ki I put in, which is quite convenient. Go beyond your limit. You'll die if you don't. Don't tell me you've given up, weak thing. Ugh, you make me sick.
I knew you could do it. You've woken your latent power.
Did it.
You've come a long way. Seriously, I'm impressed. I'll have to face you in this form. Okay, let's get to it. I'm a Super Saiyan 3 now. So hit me with everything you've got. Don't hold back. Through energy pretty fast. Way to keep up in this fight. You were really on your toes. Great work. You've finally broken through the Super Saiyan barrier.
Good. I'm going to help you. I expect results.
Enjoy your new power.
And with that, we are Super Saiyan.
I don't know what to say.
Took us up to level 40 to get here, but hey, better late than never. Now you get to see me transform more often.
Hey everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
La 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 la
today is your Ginyu Force entrance exam. We'll be testing your strength ourselves. And you can join our prestigious rank. That means coming up with a new pose, though. Well, you'll need to beat us first. Then we can talk poses. Hello? I need to pay attention, or I'm going to be in trouble. No! Run away! You! What a thousand son! I love to find promising new rookies and crush them. You don't have to overdo it. You're pretty precious. Don't get cocky now. This is where it gets really serious.
You got a lot of fun. I'll play with you for a while, man.
You know, technically speaking, in this universe, they don't see a Super Saiyan until me. So the Ginyu Force is like, you Super Vegeta's bragging, like, I'm a Super Saiyan. And now they see a literal Super Saiyan. So they're probably like, man, Vegeta was very wrong. Of course, they probably think a Super Saiyan gets long hair by default. Kind of like on my show. And hair kind of overlap, but you know, not much I can do about that. I'll change the shell out for something else eventually, I'm sure.
I'm surprised you've come this far. You've got guts. The mighty Captain Ginyu will give you the final exam. Tremble it on, my power. Why are you fighting like an amateur? Did you forget to use the bathroom or something? Yeah, that's it. Show some spirit. Hook yourself up to win. Beat me. Don't you know how this is supposed to work? What's wrong with you? Well, whatever. You passed the exam. But don't think for a minute we were giving our all. This was a test for your benefit. Got that?
Alright, so, I quickly changed outfits and went, and I was looking through, thought I'd try to get something better than the turtle hermit shell. Nothing really works for me yet. I'm sure I'll find something I like better, though. As always, if you guys like my new outfit, leave a comment in the, comment section. Give me, like, yay or nays and all that fun jazz. I guess we gotta deal with this whole Apool thing still. Spread shot retreat. Huh.
Be honored that you can fight with me.
I went through Mr. Piccolo's drink! I won't lose that easily!
Alright! Show me that hidden power of yours!
I didn't think a Namekian would still be alive.
Feel the wrath of the Namekians you've killed!
Now, let's begin.
Feel the wrath of all the Namekians you've killed!
Ah!
Oh,
surprising. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Yes, continue.
Hurry it up! This is just irritating!
There's others? That was close! This is nothing!
The Prince of Apes wishes to challenge me.
That's right, Frieza. Fake composure. You won't be keeping it up long. What a pain! Is this my limit? Impossible! Oh, come on!
Sorry I'm late, guys. Come on! Let me see your power!
Frieza!
I will defeat you!
I'll kill every little Saiyan remaining.
I'll take care of the rest.
For the sake of the Saiyans. And the Namekians.
And all the countless, helpless people you mercilessly killed!
We're done for!
I can still do this! I train just as hard!
Go, go!
How dare you! You'll pay for this! You'll pay for this!
Curse you, Frieza! Now I'm mad!
What is that form? Is it...
This is the end for you, Frieza!
All those innocent people you shamelessly killed!
Krillin, I'm not going to let you get away with this. I'm going to make you suffer.
What nonsense!
We'll be right back.
All right, metal cooler. I just have to beat up a ton of them. Okay, that makes life easy. I'm sure we can beat up a ton. Still not crazy about that shell. I gotta change that eventually. Cooler at least understands what Super Saiyan is.
Alright, that's it. Your win just bought us more time.
It's a cheat deck! How could this be?
An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
still try and go for that balance stats. I don't see any other blue markers. We just got Timer Earth events and some teachers. Do I feel like doing teachers right now? Debating. Okay, yeah, let's go learn stuff from the Frieza Force.
to worry about that. I've been itching for a real fight for a while, so I'm using you for stress. I actually felt that one, and it's making me a little angry. Will be pleased. Listen up. This may be tough, but don't run away. I've got a lot riding on you.
Dodoria. You're... I don't know how I feel about Dodoria and Zaraban. Like, they were intimidating when they showed up. But in the grand scheme of things, they're not very, strong. Like, yeah, I'll agree that they're elites. Sorry for yawning in the, Dragon Ball universe. But, pretty... meh on them in general. I feel like Vegeta is always going to surpass them. They're probably the lazy elites.
This is our last class. We will get the Ginyu Force is here. Now remember what I feed into you. You're gonna need all of it.
Come at me anyway.
fire.
Don't look at me so smugly just cause you won the fight. I'm the teacher. You're the student. Got it? If I ask you out to eat, you have to come.
Everybody, I'm starting a special class soon. You don't want to miss it now, do you guys?
Alright, can't transform, but I got the power of posing! I read a chapter of the web series, The Gamer. A dude actually powered himself up by posing for a final boss fight. That's a nice thing when your powers is based off of video game logic. Dumb stuff like that actually helps.
You're pretty good.
Wonderful. That's how it's done.
Can you?
My speed should have gotten me out of that. That won't happen again, worm.
That's all for today's training. Go stretch out on your own, everyone!
Thank you.
great Captain Ginyu will give you a one-on-one lesson. Watch my attack. Careful. Observation is a big part of combat. But you won't win by just standing around and staring at me. Is that clear? Give you a gold star for today. Now I'll instruct you using my full power. How do you feel? Honored, right? Use everything I've taught you up until now. You have the tools to succeed. Be sure to top it all off by using my ultimate attack. Ugh, that's more than I expected. Who could have guessed you'd be so talented? Ginyu Force celebration pose! 1, 2, 3, victory!
Alright, well, thank you everybody for coming and watch this episode. Don't forget to come by next week to see more. And if you haven't already, check out some of my other stuff. Some of my AMVs, other game playthroughs. And check out the description, that's the word, English, much, for recommended channels, both on YouTube and Twitch. Till next time, enjoy!